Well, that's not quite right, is it? Let's go ahead and fix that before we actually start properly. Hello everybody, how y'all doing? I hope you are well. As I just flounder desperately to put this where it should be. And we kind of drag that out there. And then we pull it down here because I'm completely unprofessional. There we go. Now I have to crash the game. And possibly crash my PC as well. Oh no, there we go. So hopefully it should go away. Right, now everything will be fine. When I start it up again. Excellent, Kazan. I'm that is good timing. Right, we'll skip all this rubbish. So hello everybody and welcome back to Gothic. Yes, I've been live for 166 hours. What did you you haven't been here? Just as I must say I'm feeling pretty fresh, you know, for being awake that long. Because that's quite a while, isn't it? That is quite a while. I've been awake for about 2 weeks or so, and we're gonna play some Gothic. So So hello Shadowhawk, hello Zia, hello Justice, hello FK, hello Cyber from Australia. Vanguard and everybody else who is here, and thank you very much for joining me tonight. It is a pleasure to have your company. And yeah, you caught me live. Gruz Lego, good to see you. Hope you're doing well. Like I say, playing some Gothic for 90 minutes and then going on to some Stalker Shadow of Chernobyl for at the same time. So, right then, that's end of session. There we go. Now, I was told in a comment on my actual promo video that I should go and speak to somebody before I go to the swamp. We're going to go to the swamp this time, definitely. I've titled the stream session, you know, I'm going to the swamp. It's good of you, Archmage. Just stay for as long as you can, you know, don't worry about it. And his name is like Duster or Dusty or something. I seem to have forgotten that bit, but there he is. Alright then, so we'll speak to this person. Does anybody need a refresher on what we're doing, or shall I just like launch straight into oh dear. I'm gonna tear that out. This is which is jump. Is this jump? Okay, that's jump. We already know what a draw weapon is. Dusty the sad man, yeah, well he seems pretty sad. Sum it up in 15 words. colony, mines, prisoners, letter, castle, join camp to get in. There we go. isn't it great? Alright then, so I'm assuming everything's alright. I was going to make that a little test stream, but because I figured it wasn't going to display quite right since I altered something in the background. But everything seems to be okay, so we'll just start, shall we? Let's just start.
Hi, I'm new here. How's things?
Go away. I've been working my ass off in the mines for the last 2 weeks. And what for? Some sad lumps of ore is all I got. I had to spend most of it on food. I talked to Ball Parvis down there. He told me some interesting things about the sect camp.
Yeah.
I think I'd better go there instead of slaving away for Gomez.
That's my idea as well.
You don't like it here? Why don't you just go then?
Because I'm not quite sure what to expect there. I had a pal here. His name was Melvin. He headed off to the sect camp a week ago. But since then, I haven't heard of him. And as long as I don't get a message from him, I stay here.
Are you sure he hasn't unfriended you on Facebook? You know? Could have moved to get away from you, you know? Could have done. Anyway, we got a quest there. Which is accessed through N. Dusty Edig in the old camp is no longer satisfied with living there. He's thinking about joining a brotherhood in the swamp. Huh. Alright. So we're gonna go to the swamp.
Ooh. Ah, new face.
Hello.
What do you want?
I want to offer you help. Yeah. You're new here and the new ones always get into trouble. You could save yourself a lot by making a small donation. Just 10 ore, man. It ain't much to ask.
I'm not sticking around. I'm not going to do it.
What if I don't pay?
Hey, man, don't stress yourself. You're a newcomer. Take a look around. Collect a bit of ore, and when you're ready to pay, then pay. You can do it anytime, but don't count on my help until you've made your contribution to my expenses. I'm sure you'll understand.
So I guess if we have any bother in here, hi Rube, good to see you, this gentleman will run to our aid. Yeah, that's fair enough, Kazan, thank you.
I'll see you later.
I'm fine.
Just you take care of yourself.
I'm gonna leave anyway. So, by speaking to this gentleman, we're gonna go on a little walk now.
Take me to your camp. I want to have a look at it.
Yeah.
Very good. I'll go ahead. Follow me.
Let's follow him. I'm here. Don't worry. How much ore have we got on us?
Maybe, but who cares?
Five. So I'm only gonna lose five. Maybe I should bring it in case. Well, no, I have to come back, don't I, to get into the castle. So, and it's not like the Oh. This is going to be a hassle, isn't it? It's not like the camps are annoyed at each other. Right, come on. Yeah, straight up there. There we go. Hi, Frantic. Good to see ya. Thank you, by the way, for all of your submissions within the forum. It's very good of you to be so dedicated to it. Alright, so we're going to go up here. And there's Lizard. I'll let you take care of that. Are you worried about the lizard? Are you not worried about it? I thought you might be. I'm gonna help! I'm gonna help! Oh, damn it. Oh, I got the kill! Oh, I didn't have anything on it. Ah, brilliant. Yeah, you did. You did. Okay, some wolves. Not so good. Maybe we should save it. You know, we're off questing, aren't we? So, alright, make sure it's attacking him. And then launch it and... Oh, God. Wait a minute, did I get the hit? That can't be coincidence, can it? You know, did I... He actually killed them, but you get the XP. Oh, okay, free XP. That's it. Yeah, I thought, doing it twice... Like that time with the lizard, I thought, you know, maybe it was me. But after it happened twice, I thought, nah, I can't do it twice in a row. So we currently have 14 skill points to spend, and we got a little bit more life. Got 88 now. So, you know, yeah. Hello, Dragonster. Good to see you. How have you been? Channel going all right? I notice you've been uploading quite a lot. Very dedicated. Alright, we'll kill them for me. Kill them for me then. Oh, there's a lot of enemies. We'll kill them then. Back away, back up. Yeah, well done us. Well done us. And Ricochet, good to see you as well. Nice of you to all drop in, see how I'm doing. I'm gonna get a lot of XP just by making this journey. That's nice, I like that. some scavengers over there, and I could take them. Ah. Yeah. Well, that sucks. What, you been in a whirl? Just like you just had a cold or what? Heh, I will. Oops. Hopefully you won't mind that. Hopefully you won't mind that. I actually damaged him. You noticed that? You took a healing potion? Seems a bit much. You know, it's only me. But yeah, hey. What's going on? I get it, man. Oh, are we gonna kill them as well? I gotta like, you know, save it again just in case. You will, but only after two hits. Well, yeah, maybe we should be pretty careful not to hit him again then. I'm helping! We're getting quite a lot of XP's here, aren't we? I mean, experience. Yeah, just made another almost 1,000 there. Okay, because I've only got 5 off, so that's not really going to be a big deal, is it? But, you know, it doesn't make any sense, does it, really, to for him to mug me, but then be like, alright then, come on. Still not particularly swampy, so I don't think we're really there yet. By any means. I have honestly kind of lost where we are as well. I wonder if while he takes care of these, I'll look at the map and see if I can locate myself on it. Okay, we're way off the map now. Way off the map. If that little arrow is where we are. Well, yeah, to do all the work, yeah. Pretty easy. What does an Oblivion bird sound like? I don't remember the bean birds in Oblivion. Oh, look, there's... I mean, don't we want to... I'm going to try something. There's some stuff on this rock, anyway. Beach seed, huh. A lesser battle rock. Not those things. Those big thing. Big things. Yeah, I'm going to lure it. I am certainly going to lure it. The thing is with luring is that they will actually try and attack me, won't they? And you as well. Right then. Help! Help! We're going to hide in the river. Oh, wait, that was a bad idea. That was a bad idea. No! 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 Oh, God! All right. Right, how do you go forwards? How do you go forwards? No controls are doing anything. Oh, okay, jump, right. Oh. I didn't get any experience though, so I might reload. Oh yeah, button 2 as well. Button 2 while jump. Thank you. I was trying to go forward, but obviously that was far too intuitive. I must have missed out on a bit of experience there. Oh, here's the swamp camp. Right, well, I didn't even need yourself anyway. So you could essentially swim the whole way there, couldn't you? If you really wanted to. Let me go and get him. Oh, there you are. Did you kill him?
Here we are.
Oh, there we go. Oh, no,
down
no, that's...
there lies the camp of the Brotherhood.
Just getting
go
there.
Go through the gate and speak to my brothers. I'm sure you haven't come here for nothing. Ask for Kor Kalam. He's in charge of the novices and tutors. I'll go back to the old camp. There are still many infidels who need to be guided to the right path. Good luck.
Yeah, you're right, Fishizzle. There it is. All right, so here we are in the swamp. Okay, so this is definitely a swamp. I missed out on that experience, but I guess it's my own fault. So, it wasn't the game's fault or anything. It's just me being a moron. So, hi, Vosseros. Hello.
Greetings, stranger. You're treading on holy ground. This is the Brotherhood of the Sleeper. What brings you here?
I'm new here. I wanted to have a look at your...
All right, I'll save.
Strangers are welcome here.
I guess users.
But it's important to follow our rules. There are certain areas strangers may not access.
This looks like Ladder Hell, by the way.
How are things in the camp?
Everything's quiet. Just go in.
I need armor.
You have to earn a Templar's armor like I'm wearing, but you can have a novice's loincloth.
Hi, Colonel Chestnut.
Better than nothing.
You won't get it for free, though.
500 ore. I don't quite have that for a loincloth. Jesus, man. Alright, so save it. So, we got people. We got something called people. People, yeah, right, there's people. So, right, let's go in and there's a normal Templar. I got a lot of dialogue coming up, I imagine, then.
Who are you? I'm Lester. I take care of the strangers who arrive here. You're lucky that you didn't talk to Baal Namib. No stranger is allowed to talk to the gurus.
Tell me something about the camp.
What do you want to know?
Well...
What do you know about the weed?
Well, the weed's grown in the swamp. Of course it has to be processed before it can be smoked. That's what we novices do. The weeds have a tranquilizing and relaxing effect.
I bet they do.
They help you concentrate on the essentials and increase your awareness. We trade them for goods from the old camp, and we use them to recruit new people as well. The result is, of course, that some people only join us for the weed. Well, at least they help us with the work in the camp.
What can you tell me about the Sleeper?
The Sleeper's a divine creature. He causes visions, at least to the gurus. We pray to him, for he will give us freedom.
And you believe that?
Hey, I've been inside the barrier for 2 years. Do you know how long 2 years can be? You can't imagine what I'm willing to believe and do, just to get out of here again.
Tell me about the guilds.
The gurus form the highest guild. They are the spirit of this camp. For they have great power. The Templars use their spiritual power in battle. They have an indomitable willpower. You should never get into trouble with them.
All right.
As for myself, I am a novice. We pray to the Sleeper and do all the work in the camp. Some of the novices are allowed to join the gurus.
I will.
But to get that far,
you need
to study for many years.
I don't have many years.
But I want to talk to your master.
Forget it. I'm sure I can help you with any of your problems.
Hi, Several Ducks. Good to see you.
How can I find my way around here in the camp?
Pretty much FK.
I can show you the most important places.
Okay, go on then. I'm not going to say... I don't want to say I want to join yet, you know? Let's just do them all, shall we? So we get a little tour.
To the alchemy lab.
Follow me!
To the alchemy lab! I'm gonna fall off into the swamp. At least... 3 times. Not including the one I've just done. I'm here, don't worry. I'm freaking out. So if I want to go to the alchemy lab, I just have to go here, here, round here, over here, under here... around here, under this bit. Oh, it's quite simple then. And, and then over here. Many, many ladders. Oh, man, okay. Is that it? That won't happen again.
Well, there was a time when... If you climb up this ladder, you'll meet Colombe, the alchemist. Down here is Fortuno, the weed merchant. I'll wait for you right here, but don't take too long, otherwise I'll go back.
All right, well, looks like I'm here at the right place. Too stoned to talk.
Come closer. Every newcomer to this place receives a gift of welcome.
Ooh.
What have you got for me?
I like that.
Here, take 3 rolls of swamp weed. It's Northern Dark. Good stuff.
Oh, yeah.
You can have more of it every day. But if you want more than your daily ration, well, you need to pay. If you find berries and herbs on the paths between the camps, you can bring them to me. I'll buy them off you.
I like that, because I've found a lot of them. I want more.
I've come to collect my daily ration.
You've already had your daily ration. If you want more, come back tomorrow or buy something.
So in the old camp, I get free food. Here, I get free weed. Pfft. It's a gateway in... How can I remember that if I never knew it in the first place? I don't even know what gateway means. But thank you. Wouldn't recommend it for the first place. Well, the thing is, Kazen, that it's unlikely, not that I don't like the game, but it's unlikely that I'll ever play the game again. Because there's so much stuff out there that I'm probably just going to play it this once, and then it's unlikely I'll play it again, so I might as well do as much as I can. But anyway.
I want to trade.
So I might do all the quests that I can.
What do you want from me? Or do you want to sell something?
You know, let's have a look. Because you've got, Dream Call, Northern Dark, which is worth 15, and Green Novice. You buy these crawler things and these. Oh, we'll get rid of. Nope. But keep it to yourself. No, I want the R. But I'm pretty sure. Let's see. They're only worth 7. They're worth 12. It's not worth. Well, you know. But it's a healing herb, isn't it? So you know. Although, mind you. I'm gonna play Fable next. It's unlikely, really. You got to keep beer. Beer's good. So I can sell this sort of stuff to him, but I suppose I can sell it to anyone, really. Here, I'll have this axe as well. And I will buy off you, I don't know, 1 dream call in case I need it. And a bunch of ore. Yeah, I get it. Alright, is that who I was looking for? That's Fortuna, right. So if I climb this ladder... This ladder... Oh, this ladder? Someone up here, eh? I like how there's 2 ladders, you know, in case someone wants to go down when someone's going up. I wonder if there's like a, you know, some sort of...
I'm not listening to all this blathering anymore.
Rule. That's what I'm thinking of there. I don't know. You know, like you go up on the left and down on the right or whatever. Hello, sir.
What do you want?
What kind of experiments do you do?
My research takes place on a level you don't understand anything about, boy. So don't waste my time.
Not very friendly. Oh!
I have Crawler's mandibles for you.
Sweet.
Very good. Take some of my best potions as reward.
Ah, neat. I'm sure that was a good deal. Let's say I wanted to join the Brotherhood.
I would like to join the Brotherhood. I've heard you're the master of the novices and that you decide who's allowed to join.
I don't have time. My experiments are too important for me to spend any time on new novices. I'll rely on the judgment of the Baals. When they say you're ready to wear the robe of a novice, come back to me.
Oh, I see how it is. It's the same as the other camp.
Hi, I'm new here.
I'm Kane, a student of Kor Kalam. You must have heard about him, right?
Yeah,
then you'll know that he's the second man in this camp, after Iberia.
And what's your job?
Well, I help my master prepare his alchemic potions. Mostly swamp weed and mine crawler secretion. That secretion is required very urgently.
Yeah. Well.
Where do I get the mine crawler secretion?
I kind of know this, but...
You can find crawlers in the old mine, but you need to know how to win the secretion. If you really want to fight these beasts, you better speak to one of the Templars who's had experience, like Gurnadrag. He travels around between our camp and the old mine every day. In the mornings, you'll find him at the lab.
What more can you tell me about your master?
He's not like the other gurus. Everybody may address him, but nobody's allowed to waste his precious time.
Yes. There's a book here I noticed. Can't use it. I'm not gonna mess with them. Right, let's and you're a bodyguard. I'm gonna go probably. Oh, come on. Probably gonna go back downstairs now and resume my tour. Right by the sea, or a massive lake. Yeah, it is. Alright. Oh, okay. Right, is he still there? Something about that. I tried to use the bucket, it wouldn't work. Or is he gone already? No, he's still there. Or is he gone? Oh, he's gone, hasn't he?
Have you enough of the potion for the great invocation of the sleeper?
No, we still have to collect much more. Our minecrawler hunting units are in action day and night.
Never have enough. No, he's not. He's gone. There he is. He's going back right there. He's going back. I see him. Dude! Hello? You're leaving me alone with all these strangers. I don't like it. They're all straight. Guy. Wait up. Wait. Oh, no. That's not him. Yeah.
How's it going?
Since I've become one of the chosen protectors of the faith, I feel better than I have ever done before.
Sounds pretty important.
You're an infidel. You don't understand.
Ah.
I'd like to take a look inside the sleeper's temple.
That's unthinkable.
Is that him? Is him going
an
now?
An infidel in the temple? Until you've pledged yourself to the sleeper's service, you will not be allowed to enter the temple.
Who calls the shots around here?
Our gurus are the sleeper's chosen ones. The sleeper determines our fate, and the gurus prophesy it.
Where can I find Kor Kalum?
The alchemy lab's on the second level.
I've seen
close
him.
Close to the temple hill. Why
ask that? All right, I'll just wander around then. Unless he's still back here, because I obviously missed him by what people were saying, but... Oh, almost, not quite. Where is that? Okay. All right, so let's
show the way
to the tutors.
To the tutors,
follow me.
Okay, yeah, he looks a little bit different. You're not there? I thought it might be.
Down there, you'll find Baal Kadar. He teaches the novices. Climbing up this ladder will take you to the Templar's training ground. I'll wait for you right here. If you fall behind, I'll be with Baal Namib again, at the entrance to the camp.
Thanks very much. I'm just gonna butt in here.
Hi, I'm new here.
Hello, everyone! Not impressed?
Everything all right, pal? The sleeper be with you.
Yeah. Alright, I guess I'll,
How are things?
I can't complain. Say, are you new around here?
Very impolite.
I've only just arrived. What can you tell me about this camp?
It's the best place to be in the entire goddamn colony. Even if you don't believe in the sleeper's teachings, at least you get your daily ration of food and swamp weed.
Food and weed?
All you have to do is talk to Fortuno.
Where can I find him?
Down at Cor Colom's lab.
Found him.
Near the big temple courtyard.
Oh, that's right, I'm not supposed to talk to him. Oh, yeah, that's true.
How can I join this camp?
There's a weapon drill.
There's nothing simpler. Just talk to a couple of the junior gurus. They'll help you. You'll come to like it here. You'll see.
Alright, let's climb this ladder that he was on about. Now, one of these. Yeah, I like those two. It's pretty neat. Now we have a choice about which one we fall down. Oh! I let go of the button a little bit too soon. Why not stream on Twitch? Because of the chat delay. I'm actually probably going to move to... Alright, get off the... Probably going to move to Beam, honestly. Probably after I finish Gothic. Because it's even better than Twitch for what I want it for, but you know. For now, we'll stay here.
Can you train me?
Out of my sight, unworthy one.
See you, Archmage.
Good
luck.
I instruct only the Sleeper's Templars.
See yours. Alright. Well, yeah, that makes sense. But can I fight you?
How's it going?
Since I've become one of the chosen protectors of the faith, I feel better than I have ever.
I thought
sounds
you might
pretty
do.
Important. You're an infant.
Yeah, I thought I might be. But how do you get to sleep with all these noises? The frogs. The frogs, man. Sounds great, doesn't it? Sounds great. I'm in your face.
Show me the way. To the temple.
Follow me.
Don't worry about me. I will just invade your personal space. Okay, back over here. There's a big... This is where the important stuff is, at the back. A little sort of like Indian... You know, Red Indian chant. Oh, that's the temple, is it? Yeah, I think I get that. Yeah, that's a temple. Yeah. Yep, there is a female in this game, at least one. We saw her in the introduction type thing.
That's the temple. I'll wait for you. But if you take too long, I'll go back to Baal Namib.
I get it, dude. Alright, so, guess I won't be able to talk to you, huh? Hello!
Hi, I'm new here.
Oh, well, it was a sigh rather than a groan.
Everything all right, pal?
And I guess these guys will be pretty happy with what they've got. Alright, what have we got over here?
Some people never learn.
You got a name.
I doubt that's ever likely to
change.
Then.
Speaking to you. Finish your stupid animation. Oh, fine. That was worth it, wasn't it?
People always talk.
Do you need another good man?
We're always looking for good men. But you will have to work hard to improve yourself. Only advanced novices may become Templars.
Oh, I'll see you, Simon.
It is
sorry
the greatest honor for any follower of the Brotherhood of
Another
the
problem
Sleeper.
With hitbox. I used to, you know, hold Hitbox in such high regard, but just lately it's, you know, it's really just not worked so well for so many people. You should. People always talk very clever. Some people see you, Zia. Well, for now. Well, there's nothing around here, is there? Unless, did he say I could get into the temple? I don't know. I just saved, so I'm going to try and get into the temple. I don't think I can. I think I'm going to be cut down. I'm going to the temple. Here I go. Going to the temple, everyone.
Stop!
Yeah.
You can only enter the temple hill if you have a guru's permission.
I will, but not quite yet. Let's talk about that. You're not who I arrived with. Where is he?
Maybe.
Did he leave me already? Oh, there he is. I will not try my I don't even have stealth. Watch. Look at this.
May the sleeper protect you.
Not ready yet. Sneaking. No. You see it there? Sneaking. No. So, yeah, that's that then. Alright.
Show me the way. To the blacksmith shop.
Follow me.
Follow you. We're just going to move straight. What the hell's going on with my, oh, we're just going to, yeah, don't mind us. Pretty good pathfinding. Oh, where are you going? Ah, it's here. Okay, so everything's around here that's important, which is kind of nice. But it does make me wonder what's in the rest of the camp.
That's the smithy. Have a look around. I'll wait here for about an hour. Then I'll leave.
About an hour, huh?
Hi, I'm new here and I'd like to get to know the camp.
Then you've come to the wrong place.
Yeah.
Since the Templars started preparing for the fight, we've been busy day and night. I don't have much time for questions.
Boy, we didn't know it.
So don't disturb me, unless you want to buy something.
I'd like to trade with you.
Let's see what he's got.
Here, these are the weapons I have available at the moment.
Alright, so obviously you've got some weed and some ore. There's a blade and, yeah, crafting stuff. We've got a club, a hand axe, a Swiss hammer, a nail club. And so not much, actually. Not much at all. So, yeah. Alright, then. Two novices there, or should I say, novi? No.
Show me the way.
Oh, we're not even going to run there.
Thought that had been cleared up eight.
Show me the way.
Hi, Rook. Let's talk about something else. Yeah, he's just gonna walk there. Oh, that's inconvenient. Alright, let's walk. Doop a doop a doop. Doop doop doop. I'm pretty sure I can find my own way, thanks. Pretty sure I can find my own way back to the Well, I'm just gonna have wander around anyway, so it'd just be nice to get a reference. The swamps, well, it's interesting enough. There it is. We're gonna have to talk to a lot of people, I think. Oh yeah, nice. Just training my athletics there. Not allowed to talk to you, am I?
Hi, I'm new here.
I get it.
Hey, you!
What? Oh, now you'll talk to me, huh?
The right decision.
Now you'll talk to me. We can cook some meats here. Yeah, definitely a grumble or a groan, because I think a grumble is more than one syllable. That's a grumble.
You
or is that a mutter?
Guru. Never do that again. It's sacrilege.
I do it all the
Master
time.
Master wants to talk to you. He shall address you.
All right, so.
I want to become a member of the Brotherhood.
I'm liking this.
Kor Kalom decides whether you're ready to join the Brotherhood, but he relies on the advice of other gurus. Bal Namib over there is one of them. First, you'll have to prove that you're worthy, and then one of the gurus will send you to Kor Kalom.
There you go.
How's that supposed to work if none of the gurus will talk to me?
Good point.
It might not look like it, but the gurus observe everything you do here in the camp. If they think that you deserve to become a member of the community, they'll talk to you. You're bound to have opportunities in the camp to prove that you're worthy.
All right, then. So we just wander around, talk to people,
May
and,
the sleeper protect you.
Do some little quests or whatever, do some little work around here, and then they'll notice me and go, yeah, all right, we'll take you on. Let's go and do that, then. Have a little word with people. Novice, what a... Okay, so now we'll go and have a look. First of all, though, I want to try one of these things. drug use. Marvelous. And I'm just going to drop that. Well then. Oh, it didn't seem too bad. Don't think anything really has changed there. Alright, so just a minute, right? There's a guy on the little plaza right after the entrance. Alright. Which way? I'm just going to have a look around. Maybe this is the guy you meant. He's got a no, this is a Templar. Don't go in people's houses. Is that the temple? Is it? Yeah, it is, isn't it? I'm gonna go and check. I'm gonna get my bearings a little bit better. I believe it is. Yeah, it certainly is. This is the temple. Alright.
Maybe.
Doesn't seem too bad, does it? Aha! This is,
Hi, you aren't from this camp, are you?
Well, now, I am. I left the old camp a week ago. Told my pal Dusty to come along, but he wanted to wait.
That's right, yeah.
I know Dusty. I talked to him for a short time.
Thanks for the hints.
If you meet him again, tell him that he was dumb to stay there. It's 10 times better than getting harassed by the guards in the old camp.
I'll tell him if I see him again.
Alright, yeah, thank you for that. Otherwise, I'd have to, you know, talk to this guy, then talk to Justy, then talk to this guy. I see what you mean. I don't know.
What are you doing here?
I'm teaching the words of the sleeper to the novices. I'm still a novice myself, but soon I'll be a Bal, one of the gurus. I've even spoken to Iberian. He's the chosen one. He told me that if I work hard, I can soon be a master myself.
Personally,
but I'm
all
still putting that
arranged
off.
To a
There's
Scott,
no rush.
Usually
you
understand? Ever want to have
I can
a look.
Still become a master anytime.
Yeah, okay, yeah.
At the moment,
I will.
I'm quite happy about my current task.
What's your task here?
I test the new substances developed along in his alchemy lab with my pals here. His aide gives us something new every couple of days, and we test it. This weed opens your spirit. If you take the right amount, you can get in touch with the sleeper.
Best job ever.
I'd like to join your camp. Can you help me?
You want to join us? That's good. Just wait. Yes, I think I can help you.
Ah.
I'm not a guru yet, but I have some influence in the Brotherhood. You'd have to do me a favor. Have you seen Fortuno yet? Then you have your daily ration. If you give it to me, then we're in business.
Oh,
I'll think about it.
There you go. Give me some weed.
I have swamp weed on me. You can have it.
We agreed on 3 Northern Dark and nothing else.
Ah, I smoked
it. Get me
it.
The weeds, then we can do business.
So I gotta go back, buy some, give it to this guy.
Have you ever been in contact with the sleeper?
No, not yet. But that's because we never get enough of the stuff. Kalam always wants to hear about the effect of it. But I get the impression he's not really interested in my opinion at all. If I find the stuff stimulating, he passes it straight on to the gurus. But soon, I'll be a guru myself. Then I can go right to my limits and listen to the voice of the sleeper myself.
Yeah. Listen to the voice of the sleeper. Yes. Isn't it? Alright, so I gotta go. Alright, so let's see. Up here, maybe? Oh, no. Yeah, okay, so it's around here. This is a very relatively simple quest to do. Go pop over to Fortuno, who is around here somewhere.
I want to trade.
What do you want from me? Or do you want to sell something?
One of them. That's all I need, isn't it? Because I've got two here. Yeah, alright. So we'll just buy that with... I'll tell you what, I have this... that as well. I'm off. So I should now have, 3. So I can go back to this dude, give him the 3, and that's that quest done. Are you sick? Oh, a lot of people seem to be sick. I suppose it is the season, you know, it is the time of year to be ill, full of cold and flu and all that stuff going about. I was relatively fortunate, really, that I didn't normally get as most people, like, ill this time of year. But I got it right between Christmas and New Year. So it didn't really affect either. Like, I think I got sick on Boxing Day, more or less. Which is the day after Christmas Day. Don't know. I think it's a British thing. And then pretty much got myself pulled round for New Year's Eve, so it's kind of nice. Of course, it could be radical as well. Yeah, it could be that.
I have swamp weed on me. You can have it.
Good. You must have noticed that none of the gurus wants to talk to you.
Yeah.
You can change that by impressing them. I can tell you how to do that.
Go ahead.
How can I impress the gurus?
Balkadar instructs the novices in the magic of the sleeper. If you want his attention, use magic.
Oh.
But don't give him the fist to win. Send one of his audience to sleep or something like that. Balnamib is over there at the main gate. He's one of the toughest guys. I think Lester might be able to help you with him. Speak to him as soon as his master is away. The other gurus are basically quite okay. Just try to make yourself useful.
Thanks for the advice.
Hey, a deal's a deal.
Now it's raining.
How do I get at the magic of the sleeper?
Balcadar sells runes and spell scrolls.
I have that.
That's no use to you if he doesn't talk to you, right? Maybe another guru can help you.
I think, even though I can't use magic, as far as I know, fireball, firebolt, healing, light. Okay, so I don't have sleep. I'm used to it. I just rather wouldn't sit outside in it, you know. Why aren't people in the huts? Whoa. Yeah, so how does he go away? Oh, if I just lure him away to somewhere.
Show me the way.
Maybe. You know, somewhere close.
To the tutors. Follow me.
But maybe when he's there, I can ask him about how to impress Nabib, whatever his name is. I don't know. Maybe not, but I want to try it. I just commented that it's raining. And it's dark, and everyone's awake and high. I'm like, well, man. In the rain, like, so cool. Some people never learn. Hi, Jaradan. Good to see you. How you doing?
Down there, you'll find Balcadar.
He teaches the in your face.
Climbing up this ladder will take you to the Templar.
How can I get your master to talk to me?
There we go.
You have to know what he wants to hear.
And that is?
Listen. When we're with him the next time, you'll address me and we'll have a little talk. Baal Namib is worried because many of the novices don't only pray to the sleeper, but also to their former gods.
What?
You'll tell me that you've renounced the old gods and that in future, you'll pray only to the sleeper. Then I'll ask you why you made this decision, and you'll say that you had a vision in which the sleeper summoned you. He'll be interested then. Do you think you'll manage that?
No more or less. All right, well, let's go back, shall we?
Show me the way.
Really? Okay. Well, we'll see. I'm going to race you, man. I'm going to race you. Which way is it? All right, I'm going to race you once you find... Okay, it's this way. I'm going to race you. There must be something about that story after all. Jump on your head till you're dead. You have to. Well, the standing jump is different than the running jump. I didn't get lost, I just didn't know where I was. Oh, and these are neat, aren't they? I thought they were, well, they are torches, but you got, like, some sort of glowing ball thing as a torch. They're not quite as effective as, here he comes. As fire, but obviously you don't have to relight it and such. Oh, don't fall! Ah, oh, no, it's alright. Slightly control, yeah.
Ah, it's good to see you again. How have you been doing?
I have renounced the old gods.
Really? What made you do that?
I had a vision. The sleeper talked to me.
What did he say?
He said, go to the camp in the swamp and join the Brotherhood.
You're a very rich man, stranger. The sleeper doesn't reward many people like that.
The sleeper has chosen you. Do you really want to join us?
That's brilliant. That is brilliant.
Yes, I wish to follow the sleeper.
Go to Kor Kalom. Tell him I sent you because you are a true supporter of the faith.
That's right, Moff. Ah, that's great. I have renounced the old gods. Ah, class. Oh, no. Okay, don't mind. Ah, brilliant. Yeah, I mean, all caps as well. That's a nice little subtle change. I like it. So is that it? I mean, can we join this camp now? I might use that in the highlight for next week, you know?
I better keep it out.
I'll put it in its own highlight because yeah, it's brilliant. Save off and ah, saving. Ah, there's people everywhere. Oh, all right, Frantic. I'll have to believe you. Just have to believe you, won't I? Ah, so this isn't going to work. There's no point. Well, I'll tell you what. I'll talk to him anyway. I'm a bit worried about this magic one because I can't do magic. Ooh. Ah. There we go.
What do you want?
I think I have convinced the Baals. Baal Nabib is convinced that I'm a true believer.
I like how he doesn't say, you know, I am a true believer. So I've convinced someone that I am. Oh, but yeah.
I think I have convinced the Baals.
Condition for leveling level 5. Ah, so it doesn't even matter that I,
I think I have convinced
Baal Nabib. All right.
I'll be seeing you.
May the sleeper...
Because I'm not high enough level. I need to be level... Level 4? I need to be level... 5. So, I'm pretty sure that, I can't use the, not high enough. Heh. That sort of, like, potion noise there is also used in Morrowind. It's a pretty generic sound, I know, but... So, alright, let's check. Let's have a look. See what the hell we're doing. I don't really know. See, the Starship, I'm pretty sure I've done that. Pretty sure I've done that. So, the Swamp Camp. Oh man, okay. So far the balls speak in my favour. Alright then. So need to impress the gurus. Yeah, right, so let's with the balls. In order to impress Kedar, I need to get a sleeping spell on one of his listeners. I shall ask the novice Lester how to impress Baal Nabib at the main gate. Alright. I've done that. I wish it would take stuff away that I've done. Lester's acting bit has worked out. Baal Nabib has spoken to me and he's convinced that I'm a true believer. Now I'm supposed to see Kor Kalom Alchemy Lab. Okay. Oh. So I only know about two of them. I've done one. The other one is the magic one. See the guy that was near... It doesn't matter which one it is, because I need to find a sleeping scroll. I don't know where to get one of them from. Smith doesn't sell them. Does this dude sell them? I don't think he... No, he only sells weed. Probably don't have enough ore anyway. If I did find someone.
I want to trade.
What do you want from me? Or do you want to sell something?
No magic there. Well, I don't know where to steal it from, you know? Maybe he'll talk to me now. Nope. So let's see. Let's just check that again. No. Valkadar. One of his listeners. So there's two of them giving speeches. One of them is over here. But I don't even have magic, so... No, it's not this guy. Oh, there may be someone around here who will now speak to me about... him.
I doubt that's ever likely to change.
Oh, come on, stop smoking! Thanks, Kazen. Yeah, I appreciate that. Have to wander around and look, I suppose. Maybe there's someone up here. I'm assuming it'll be quite near the. Oh, really? I've got to the new camp? Oh, right. Well, thanks for that. Otherwise, I would have wandered around forever. Yeah, I don't have anything. So, it's just a hut. Do you mean within the chat or in the game? Off. So, you know. Regardless, there wasn't anyone around there who would speak to me that was named. Oh. I can't find that guy who was talking to those other people now, but I'll look up here anyway. Hi, Moonfatten. How are thou doing? Ah, finally, these people sleep. Okay, he's a person. Ah, alright, this is what you guys are doing. You're mushing weeds up. Take your time. No, wait, no! Hello? Good. Starting the game characters. Hello? Alright. No! I must be pressing it too much, but it takes so long to, Alright, just once. Right, just once. There we go. No, this should work. Oh, no. There's another ball. Let me. Ah, there we go. Fine. Thank you.
Hi. How's it going?
I'm dead on my feet, man. I've been working for 2 days without a single break.
Wow.
Arlok should have taken over ages ago. It's always the same with that guy. He's probably lying in his hut, fast asleep.
Why don't you just go there and give him a right kick in the butt?
Can't leave here while Balorn is in charge. The work has to be done either way, but you could go there for me. He's staying right under Core Column's alchemy lab at Fortuno's.
Yeah,
tell him
true.
To get his butt over here.
No kiss. Alright, there we go. There's another one. I'm just gonna go this way, I think. I don't know. Ah, damn it. Hopefully I can just walk out of here. Close enough, thank you again. So, it's like really dark, because everything's kind of different. Alright, there's... Alright, so it's over here. There's sharks in the swamp. Well, thank you for that, Margot, and, hello as well. Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's a pole in the water. Yeah, there he is, over there. I'm gonna save it. There's people. Drink. No, I don't want to talk to the pipe.
Gorim sent me.
What?
I mean, what?
I'm here to remind you that you're to take over from him.
That's very nice of you. Remind me again when I'm through sleeping, yeah?
No.
Get your ass to the weed mashers or you'll be for it.
Just try to mess with me again, sucker.
I will.
I just wanted to remind you to take your pal's place now.
Listen, I told you to get lost.
No, seriously. He's not doing it. He's not doing it! How dare he? Just a minute. There's another... Yeah, this has its own thing. Okay. Perhaps I should help him along.
Clear winner, I'd say.
It's not... Oh, no, that's... Oh, we can rob him, of course. We just have to... Don't kill him. Nope.
Hey.
Ah. No. Don't mind me. Until we close our eyes for good. People didn't seem to mind me doing that.
You'll be sorry for that.
Oh, will I?
Looking for trouble again?
What?
Well, do you feel like giving your pal a break now?
You damn pain in the butt. Why do you have to meddle in my affairs?
I just want to see you mashing.
Okay, I'm on my way, sucker.
Get out of the way, man.
Why am I the sucker? Oh, don't tell me I blocked him and now he can't move. Oh, come on. okay, there he goes. Still, that's an interesting seating arrangement you got there, buddy. Maybe I'm just high. I must just be high. Alright. Oh! Bit of shisha. Alright, that's good. I'm happy now. Yep. Definitely high. Don't know where this guy was. Somewhere around here.
Some people nip.
Not that way. Yeah, you're a hive mind. And you're a very good hive mind. You are. Or should I say just like well behaved? Can I? I don't have to walk around here, aren't I? Maybe I can get over there. I know I'm going to jump in the water, but it'll be fine. It's planned. Oh. Alright, I'm in the water. Pretty sure this is the way. Yeah. Here we go. All right, great. I guess it's worked. He was here last week. Dragonster. See, I don't know if this counts as being finished. Suppose I can always check the log. It's dark, they could have all gone to bed. I will take over from Gorim. Come back in the morning. Alright, I'll come back in the morning. Alright, so... That should be another one then, really, shouldn't it? What if I can sleep somewhere? It's unlikely.
Hey!
Nope.
So, you do know what's good for you!
Try and find a free bed. Well, yeah, that's what I was... thing to do.
I have spoken to Gorin.
Oh!
You have done one of our brothers a great service. Your cause was just. That's why I've chosen you for a special task. Kor Kalom urgently needs new swamp weed for his experiments. Our gatherers are working day and night. Go to them and take their entire harvest to Kalom's alchemy lab.
Where exactly can I find the gatherers?
I have not yet given you permission to address me. Pray to the sleeper that he may pardon your sacrilege. And now leave. Your mission is of extreme importance.
Oh, that's nice, but you didn't tell me where they are. Yeah. Powers of persuasion seem to have impressed Guru Baal Arun. Now I have the honor of taking the entire swamp, the entire weed from the novices in the camp to... Alright then. Alright, I'll just... You know, maybe I'll find out from somewhere else then. Maybe. I don't know. Sora, an hour late. An hour late. Yeah. For shame, sir. I have been wandering around the swamp camp doing things for people. And, you know, getting pretty high on ladders. And ladders.
Hey, you!
You've been lucky there.
What was that? Oh, ladder. Right, okay. Well, I've been through the swamp. I mean, this is the swamp, isn't it? So... Hello in there. Looks like it's mostly housing up here. Kind of makes sense that people would live off the ground. Probably, you know, the better off people. More higher up people. Stop jumping. Hello!
Can you train me?
Out of my sight, unworthy one. I instruct only the Sleeper's Templars.
I get it. I get it, dude. I get it. I might wait till morning. I might see if I can find the bed of the person that I beat up. So let's go back down again, because I think it's around here. Did I just get this quest to go into the swamp? Oh, because they're gathering and I've got to go and get it from the gatherers and bring it back. Okay. That makes sense. The barrier! Isn't that neat? Look at that. Heh. That was class. I thought it was around here, but looks like it isn't. Oh, this is in the swamp, isn't it? So I may have bubbled on the right way. Alright, let's, we're going questing, everyone. I'm going to go this way. I'm pretty sure this is where to go. Probably. Oh! Alright, yeah, I get it, man. I never have good ideas. I can take these guys. That's really off-putting. Ah! Ah! Ow. I've heard that before and I've done it, but yeah, I guess we shouldn't. We'll load the game and not go questing, but that is the way, isn't it, to find the gatherers. We'll see. I'm gonna try and find the please stop doing that. I mean, I could have just run through it, you know. I could have if I wanted to. Just avoided everything and then hope that I meet something bigger than what is there, what they are. Ah, is this it? See, hey.
So, you do know what's good for you.
I know, this isn't it, because there was a thing outside. I can't recognize anyone when it's dark. It's weird. Or anywhere. It's further over here, isn't it? I know you die when you try and go through the barrier. I think I did it in a test or something. I can't remember. But just for the fun of it, we'll try and go through the barrier at the next opportunity, yeah? For the fun! Oh, wait, no, I gotta go down here. Oh, that was stupid. I didn't think it was as far as that, obviously. Oh, wait a minute, I'm not dead, am I? Or am I dead? I think I'm still moving. Pretty sure I'm still moving. Look, I'm definitely still moving. Really? Oh, that's weird. No, look, I'm definitely still moving. Look. I'm not dead. Look, I'm moving. You can clearly see I'm moving. I am not dead. Look. Movement. Nerves. Alright, I'm twitching. I'm not moving. I'm twitching. Need to find my way back to the main bit, if you like. It's not that way. Ugh. It's weird how somebody said earlier in the stream that doing the quest for these guys is, you know, pretty easy. And then somebody else says, oh, this is probably the hardest quest in chapter one. Yeah, consistent. Alright, so I'll rest at the place. I'll try here, actually. We'll just try the people. Seems not.
So, you do know what's good for you.
I'll just try and find the guy. He's who I beat up before. Like a guy before, but was an idiot. Alright, that's the temple. So it's this way. It's over here. I think. Yeah. Pretty sure this is the way-ish. Yeah, okay, this is it. No! Yeah, maybe. Yeah, yeah. We'll sleep here. Until morning. Until midday, I think. Good. Alright, we can have a little excursion into the swamp now, except I've got to find out where the bloody swamp is again. First of all, I want my weed.
That won't happen again.
I've come to collect my daily ration.
Here, take it! 3 of the Northern Dark. But don't smoke them all at once.
Sounds like a challenge. Thanks, Sara. Way ahead of you. Pretty sure it's over there, because that's that weird sort of like glitchy box. I'm just going to head in this direction. Yeah, this is it. So look at that. It's a bit odd, isn't it? What's that about? Because the wee guy's going to be killed. Ooh, alright then. Well, you know, we'll give it a go. We've only got 10 minutes, so might as well. Let's save the game on questing again. Maybe I can try and go around them. But mind you, although I only have to... I only have to reach them, I don't have to bring them back, do I? Oh, alright! Ha! That's what happens when you... I thought you died. Anyway, do I try it again? I can still save it in questing, but... There I go! I thought you died. I'm pretty sure it killed me last time. Or is it because I've got my health now? Anyway, let's heal. I've got loads of healing, so I'm not too worried about that. If you do that through the swamp, you can get through the barrier because you're not... Ah, here you are. Alright, I don't want to talk to the swamp weed.
How are you?
I'm real high, man.
Oh, okay.
Is there anywhere important here where I should go?
There's Fortuno. He gives free swamp weed to all the followers of the sect. You'll find him under Korkalon's alchemy lab.
Right, okay, so... unless one of you are named. It's novice. It's not you guys, is it? I'm gonna take this. Taking this. There's a whole load of, as you'd expect in a swamp, a whole load of plants, herbs and such, which is nice. Alright, we're still questing. I thought it was that, but it isn't. So we're still questing. I don't want to skirt. Yeah, there's the barrier. So... where do we go? Can I sort of like go around here? Third guy's. Oh, really? So it is them. They're just all called novice, you see, so. Or aren't they? Novice? Oh, yeah, it's not called novice.
What are you doing here?
We're picking the swamp weed to be processed by our brothers, so it can be smoked later on. It's quite dangerous to pick it in the swamp, but the stuff only grows here. Actually, that's a good thing.
Why?
Because then the other two camps won't get it. We're the only ones in the colony who are able to pick
swamp
weed. We can trade it with the other two camps, and we can set the price.
Balaron sent me. I'm to take the whole harvest to Kalam.
You think it's that easy, do you? Anybody could turn up like that. Bal Oren sent me, and whoosh. The whole lot of the weeds were gone.
Go see him and ask if you don't believe me.
I have a better idea. You prove your loyalty by doing a little job for us.
This is how it is, isn't it?
And what do you want me to do?
It's really nothing. Work in the swamp. It's a bit risky. And then there's those damn blood flies.
I see them.
Work would be much easier without them. Do you
follow? Oh, no, no, really. I don't see any anywhere.
I don't see any more blood flies anywhere.
But there are some more blood flies within 20 paces. You won't get off that easily.
Really? Alright then. Alright. Okay. I have killed them before, you know. All I gotta do is be proper. Just make sure I gotta get the right group. Alright, I'm gonna kill all these blue flies. Maybe you could. Let's try that.
Clear winner, I'd say.
Yeah, let's just take all the weeds. Oh, amazing. All right. Yeah, it's all right. I got it all, man. I got it all.
You won't have much time to be sorry for it. You looking for trouble with me again?
Alright, let's try that. I know I miss out on the XPs, but... Alright, there's what, 6 blood flies there? No, so it's only about 300. Experience. It's not that big a deal, and I can always come back when... Oh, God! I saved over it, so I've done it. That is my decision. If it doesn't work, I can always come back and kill the blue flies and then complete the quest and yada yada yada. Possibly. There's a second group? Of flies or of... Well, alright, but... Either way, I'm doing it this way, guys, so. Whoa! Okay, that was a leap. A second group of people. Oh, you see? See, someone's saying second group, and then someone's saying second pack of flies, so. Alright, well. Let's maybe do the same thing. Oh, this is a hut over here, so... Okay, there's a bloke there. Yeah, there's that thing. Oh god, there's more than one. There are things. Definite things. Big things. Big things. Really? There's nothing? Okay. Oh, hello. How are you doing?
What are you doing here?
Did I give you permission to speak to me? Only joking. Those damn loonies are getting on my nerves. That's why I'm here. Don't speak to me. Pray for forgiveness by the sleeper. Your mission is of extraordinary importance. It's enough to drive a man out of his mind. No wonder they're all crazed round here. I'm Shrat, novice of the first rank, and that's who I'll always remain.
I want to join the Brotherhood. Can you help me?
Oh, look outside!
I'm actually just thinking about how to get away from here.
We could roam the colony, relieve a few numbskulls of their money, collect some more. What do you think?
I could have a companion. Yeah, all right.
Let's move around together. Come with me.
Now that's what I like to hear. Let's go.
Cowboy Dice, you got a chest here, man. With a torch and some beer. That's all you need, right? Light and something to drink. Oh god! What the? What the? He came like through the floor, you know? Not that one. It's like the water version of Tremors. Alright, where are the other guys? Yeah. Can I just go in it blind here? Oh, a thing. What's this about? Huh. Some blood flies over there, so I don't see any people. There's some more healing. Oh, like I know which direction west is, but thank you for that. Yeah. So I'm having fun just, you know, having a look around and such. I mean, these things are powerful, but they're slow, so I'm not saving it, of course. Flies I don't like. I prefer to be with the big horrible things in the water than the blood flies, because the blood flies can actually catch me and such, but I need to. Go this way, I believe, then. Ah, there they are. Pretty close to the swamp, really. Didn't have to go all that way at all. Alright, so one of them's called Novice, one of them's called Swampweed.
Faloran sent me. I'm to collect all the swampweed.
Good. Then I don't need to go myself. Here, take it.
Ah, okay.
Don't forget to go to Viren on the other side of the swamp.
Oh, there you go.
If you haven't been there yet.
Oh, I've
otherwise,
been there.
Your load might be a bit small, and people might think you'd sold the other half of it.
Oh, yeah, towards the waterfalls. Yeah, who is this?
Who are you?
I'm the guru of the swamp. My servants call me Botnet Beck.
Servants? I don't see any servants.
They're everywhere.
The trees, they walk and skip and dance.
Oh, I see. Well, I'll be on my way then.
Wait, you can help me convert this swamp into a massive meadow of flowers.
Okay, you just got started. Me? I'll be back later.
I probably won't go.
He's not going to get me anywhere.
I forgot what I was going to say. Well, it's a bit difficult to get him, you know, without dying. And he'll probably just die and stuff anyway. It's unlikely he'll be much of a help. I'm just going to turn this quest in. And then call it a day on the stream, guys. Well, at least for this game. Don't forget we've got Stalker coming up. A bit of Shadow of Chernobyl. I forget where we are with that. Oh, we went all the way back to the trader, didn't we? We didn't need to. Yeah, I was kind of disappointed with that, but... No. That's right, Frantic. No, you won't. Wait a minute, who am I turning this into? It's the guy near the, where they were mashing the stuff, wasn't it? Which is vaguely in this direction. Ah, it's this way. Sweet. No, I haven't been to the new camp at all. I will, though. Hang on a minute. Oh, no, I've got to give it. That's right, I've got to give it to the alchemy guy, and then he's the one who gave me the quest, but I've got to deliver it to the alchemy guy here. We're running over, guys, we're running over! Hurry! No, it's against the rules, guest users. It's against the rules. No, I'll probably do the new camp as well. I'm in no rush, you know. Plus, that means I might move to a beam before we finish, but, you know. I don't know. Anyway, we gotta go up here. Yeah, mostly, but it didn't look like it was from where I was before. I got stuff for you. Might have been, but you know. Hello.
What do you want?
I got stuff for you.
I'm delivering the daily swampweed harvest.
Ah, give it to me. And now get out of my sight.
Thank you. Marvelous. Alright, do we have to turn that one into the bloke who, okay. I see, right. Do I have to hand it in to the guy who gave me the quest?
There must be something.
As long as I'm not involved.
Probably didn't need to go down there.
I'm not listening to all the
Still trying to, I think it's down there. Yeah, it is, okay. There does seem to be a lot of health in the game, which is nice, but it is finite, isn't it? So I guess that's why they do it. Alright, so I don't have to hand it in.
Come on, let me...
Just check in. Right then, I think we'll call it a day. Can I sit on this log? I'd make my day if I could. Oh, I can't. Alright then. But yeah, that was Gothic for now. We shall return next week. But we're going to do some more side quests and such. We might pop over to the new camp or go back to the old camp and get that dusty. But yeah, pretty much just continue where we where we left off, pretty much. So, right, I'll be back in a second with some stock. You guys stay tuned. Thanks for your help and everything, by the way, you know, and letting me know about things. It does help, really does. And, yeah, goodbye, YouTube, if you're watching it on that. And I'll see you next episode. So I shall save it as the end of sesh. And quit it. And we'll be back with some Stalker in a bit. Alright, I'll see you then.